little creatures that make the bubbles things.
The yeast?
The yeast.
What about it?
They swim.
To tell us how you make the little creatures, Daddy.
That's a good host.
Daniel.
Caroline, get out of the shot. All right, so Daniel, take two. This is Daniel's cooking show. Caroline, come on. You're banging the table.
No.
How do you make shish kebabs?
See, I'm not.
What? You get a stick.
Watch, Mommy.
With one side sharp.
What?
Okay, please just stay there.
Watch me.
And then you add some things, a mushroom, a pepper, some meat, a pepper, and maybe some onion, and a pepper. Put it on the tray, or whatever you have, and then do it all over again. Onion, pepper, meat, onion, pepper, pepper, onion, pepper, meat.
Was there anything on it?
And some special sauce. Broccoli. It's green.
Mm-hmm.
And on top, that look like leaves. It's very dark. And the whole thing looks like a tree. That's why I said leaf. Water. It keeps you alive. It covers 3/4 of the planet.
Humans live in the water and the fish live on the land.
Oh. Other way around this. Humans live in the water. Fish live on land. Other way around that. That's wrong, but this is right.
Four.
Rice. It's white, like napkins. And other things. You can paint walls. Clouds. And back to rice. Rice. Different colors of peppers.
Oh, the peppers.
Green, red. Yellow. That's it.
Which is your favorite?
All.
What about onion?
Why?
Tell me about how it tastes.
Okay. Chewy. A little crispy. Oh, sweet there. Somehow. At the end, a little messy. Mm. flavor is good. Little jar. F all for me.
So overall, what did you think of the dinner?
Oh, about mushroom next. Mushroom.
How did the mushroom taste on ratatouille?
I don't know.
I do.
Remember when they cooked it on the roof?
Oh yeah, lightning.
Can you chew with your mouth closed? I can't believe this is 13 minutes long. I will edit it. So how's that mushroom?
Oh, yum. I mean, yum. Oh, a little crunchy there. You gotta taste this. So, all done.
Okay. What do you want to say at the end of the show? That, like, just close it out. Take 7.
Take 7. All done. Take 7. All done.
Give us your best, Jerry Lewis.
Hey, lady. Do not show this to anyone else.
I'm showing it to the world, buddy. Everybody is going to see you.
Including that statement.
Including that statement. Oh, yes. I'm putting it on YouTube.
We have a fifth sister.
We have a fifth sister.
No, just about 27 people. And two-thirds of that is grandma over and over.